Somebody give me a countdown.
Ready? As a BIM manager, it can really feel like you're a superhero.
Stop looking back at how to fix mistakes. Start looking forward at how to avoid them.
Technology can start to provide more clarity, more transparency.
That little bit of extra that gets you to that next level.
If you can check the box that used to take 5 hours to check in 2 hours, what are you gonna do with the extra 3 hours that you just gained?